This is day 9 of my journey to becoming a D1 basketball player as a freshman in high school. Today I was dribbling with the trash bag on the ball like Kyrie, and it was a lot harder than I expected. So really I just worked on freestyling for about 20 minutes. I also went on a mile run earlier and had soccer practice, so I couldn't really do much tonight but dribbling. But subscribe to support me on my journey. Thank you.